That was like my first, you know,
love.
Yeah.